Scientists are once again tracking elevated activity at Kilauea volcano. They say there's been a sudden increase of earthquakes below the summit. It happened overnight, and as Max Rodriguez reports, experts say it's very similar to the activity they noticed before Kilauea's most recent eruption last month.
The scientist in charge of the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory says there's lots of activity happening beneath Kilauea. The number of earthquakes increasing in the last 24 hours, and the activity is not slowing down.
And then overnight, it really accelerated, and to the point where we went from having about 10 earthquakes a day out in that region to having, last night we had 140, and it's still going up right now.
Han says they noticed an increase of the inflationary tilt in the area just south of the summit caldera, but not seeing unusual activity along Kilauea's east or southwest rift zones. He says the activity just south of the summit caldera is where the activity increased before last month's eruption that lasted 6 days. The lava fountains reaching between 32 and 50 feet at the height of the eruption, giving a spectacular show in the Halemaumau crater. Han says that eruption released some pressure, but there's still lots of it building up.
Over a number of years, actually, it's been keeping going up and up and up and up. Even though that there's eruptions in there that drop it, but then it climbs up again. So Kilauea, the summit area, continues to pressurize.
Han says these are signs the magma is moving south of the caldera. Another eruption soon is not a sure bet just yet, but all eyes will remain on Kilauea. Max Rodriguez, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.